Hi, my name is Natalie Copeland, and I am one of the artists behind the Plein Air Living Room project. I grew up in the Snoqualmie Valley surrounded by mountains, but as a young artist working in the nonprofit sector, I never really had the time or means to explore them. In the last few years, I've made some amazing friends who have helped me push myself and find my footing in the wild. Visiting the woods has become paramount to my mental health, and one of my favorite things is breaking out the watercolors with some friends on a mountaintop. April was really tough for everyone, and amid endless cancellations and new anxieties, the trails were all closed. We were suddenly isolated, not just from each other, but from the wild. I signed up for an online class about mountains, became very devoted to my neighborhood walk, and buried myself in art. That's when my friend Claire, inspired by another artist, Claire Giordano, reached out to a small group proposing an art project to virtually visit a new national park every day for a week. We would use the live weather cameras to get a real-time view and paint whatever we saw. Some views lent themselves really well to being painted. Other views did not. I remember thinking, this is impossible, when I saw the scrubby desert scene at Saguaro. We all lamented the sheer amount of shrubbery, but then focused on different parts of it, from color mixing to close-ups. Time of day was also a big factor because it would get really dark in other time zones and latitudes. And on the final day, we all chose our own cameras to paint, which led to some delightful and weird surprises. One of my favorites to paint was Half Dome because I had to cancel my first trip to Yosemite with my brother. My other favorite was Paradise at Mount Rainier because of just how difficult and dynamic it was with all of the snow and cloud cover. After a week of sharing through email, Snapchat, and phone calls, we did a final virtual share out, and it was fascinating to see how different they all were. Parks and trails are mostly open again, but it's still difficult to navigate relationships in the outdoors, now that personal safety is more about, well, it's about more than gear and training. It means a lot of exploring alone. And as much as I love a solo hike, I still miss good company the most. For that reason, the Plein Air Living Room project is probably the highlight of my 2020 hiking season. So thank you to Claire, Stephanie, and Caitlin for hiking with me. And thank you to the Spring Creek Project for sharing our story.